Hopefully we'll have a good harvest this year.
Well, that's not bad. That's not bad.